ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಬಿಎಂಎಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಆದರದ ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಶಿಲ್ಪಾಂಕುರ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಂಘ ಬಿಎಂಎಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್ ತಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ಸಂವಾದ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಒಂದನ್ನು ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತಪಡಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ಹೊಸದಾಗಿ ಇಬ್ಬರು ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳು ಭೇಟಿಯಾದಾಗ ಹೇಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬರನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರು ಪರಿಚಯಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತಾರೆ ಎಂಬುದೇ ಇಂದಿನ ಸಂವಾದ
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಅ ಹಾರ್ಟಿ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಯು ಆಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಬಿಎಂಎಸ್ಸಿಎ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಶಿಲ್ಪಾಂಕುರ ಕನ್ನಡ ಸಂಘ ಬಿಎಂಎಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಕಿಟೆಕ್ಚರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸಂವಾದ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಒಂದು ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಯು ದ ಕಾನ್ವರ್ಸೇಷನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಟೂ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಓ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಬನ್ನಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸಿಂಧುಶ್ರೀ ನೀವು
ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಸಹನ
ಊಟ ಆಯ್ತಾ
ಆಯ್ತು ನಿಮ್ದು ಆಯ್ತಾ
ನಂದು ಆಯ್ತು
ನೀವೆಲ್ಲಿರೋದು
ಗಿರಿನಗರದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು
ನಾನು ನಾರಾಯಣ ನಗರದಲ್ಲಿರೋದು
ಹೌದಾ ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಕಾನ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ
ಇವತ್ತು ನಾವು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಗೆ ವ್ಯವಹರಿಸೋದು ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ
ಇಷ್ಟೊತ್ತೇನು ಕಲ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ನೋಡೋಣವಾ
ಶಾಲ್ ವಿ ರಿಕ್ಯಾಪಿಚುಲೇಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲರ್ನ್ಡ್
ಟುಡೇ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಗ್ರೀಟ್ ಒನ್ ಅನದರ್ Identify ourselves and exchange pleasantries.
When we meet people, we greet them with Namaskara. Namaskara means hello or greetings.
Banni kulitukolli. Banni kulitukolli is going to be used for inviting somebody into your space. Banni means please come. Kulitukolli means please sit. Both of these words are used in a more formal background when you want to converse with an acquaintance rather than a friend. For a friend, you would generally say, Ba kulituko.
In continuation, when you want to tell your name to someone, you say, Nanna hesaru and then add your name. In this case, Nanna hesaru Sindhushri. Here, Nanna means my and hesaru means name. Further on, when you want to ask someone what their name is, the question would be Nimma hesaru enu, translates to what is your name. Here, Nimma means your or yours and hesaru is name and enu equals to what.
For the previous question, Nimma hesaru enu, I will be replying Nanna hesaru Sahana. This is as a reply to the question which was posed in the previous slide.
Now, as our conversations continue, our next general question would be if someone has had their lunch or dinner. So, we ask, Uta aita. Here, it means, have you had your lunch or dinner? Uta stands for food. We use it when we mean lunch or dinner. Similarly, if you would like to ask someone if they've had their breakfast, the sentence would be Tindi Aita. So, Uta stands for food, Tindi stands for breakfast and Aita stands for are you done?
Aitu, Nimadu. This is again a reply for the previous question Uta Aita. Aitu is the reply that is saying that yes, I am done. Nimadu is again a question posed as a conversational starter. Nimadu means yours. What about you? Did you have your lunch or dinner?
Now, to reply to the question posed in the previous slide, my reply would be Nannadu Aitu. Here, Nannadu means mine too and Aitu stands for I am done.
Further, when we want to continue our conversation, we will be asking the other person, where do you stay? And here again in Kannada, we say, Neevu yelli iruvudu? Neevu here is you, yelli is where, iruvudu means staying. Where do you stay? Neevu yelli iruvudu?
To reply, my answer would be, Girinagaradalli, Neevu. Which means, I stay in Girinagar, what about you? Here, you will have to reply with the name of the place, area or the city you stay in.
For the previous question as to where do I stay, I reply, Nanu Narayana Nagaradalli iruvudu. Dalli or Alli, Narayana Nagaradalli means to be there. In the sense, if I am staying in Basavanagudi, I would say, Nanu Basavanagudiyalli iruvudu. Athava or we can also say, Nanu Mumbaiyalli iruvudu.
To reply, I would say, Oh, how the? Here, how the? Or the entire sentence itself is an exclamatory. How the means, is it?
So today, we've had a glimpse of how to start a conversation in Kannada. In the further videos of this series, let's explore more such conversations in Kannada. Happy learning.